I've been seeing people on the YouTubes complaining about how Lechonk's tackle animation not landing on the Quaxley, but the truth isn't that hard to see. What you're about to see is only 5% of Lechonk's true power. Now, I will show you rare footage of if Lechonk hadn't held back. The trainer and the Quaxley are left lifeless in a crater that Omanyte would be living in.